That time of year with two teams in need of points. That's Bowen Byram racing ahead. Three across come the Avalanche. Byram kicks it for Lehkonen. To the front for Byram, and they score! It came to Nichushkin, his 20th. 2 goals in 39 seconds for Colorado.
But here, you can see the face-off in the D zone, and here come the Colorado Avalanche. Bowen Byram, he's got some good jumps so far in this game. It looks like he was going to go on the forehand. He dishes it to the backhand, and then after this shot goes off the heel of his stick, it ends up going right to Nichushkin there. You see...